So I'm over here. A buddy of mine just picked up an Evo 8. Fully built, 2.3 stroker. Makes 530 on 93, over 700 on E85. Go for a quick rip. We get right to the point. That's what I'm talking about.
My goodness. Waist gauge though. That thing is screaming.
This is a 93 right now, man. This car.
Listen, I don't think it's pushing it all the way in.
I didn't even step it on.
Didn't even step on it.
It doesn't spool till late though. It's
a big
like $5,000.
So you gotta
brake
boost it.
Sick car. Beautiful.